So I'm Maria Vernet. I'm a research oceanographer at a Scripps Institution of Oceanography, working on phytoplankton ecology and physiology. Well, right now I'm working on two very important questions. One of them is understanding how the meltwater that comes from the melting of the ice in the continents, both in Antarctica and in Greenland, are going to affect the phytoplankton. The other question that I'm also pursuing is the importance of high latitudes in the carbon cycle of the planet. So I go to Antarctica and I go close to the water with instruments, with nets, with bottles, bring it to the labs and run experiments. I just had a recent field trip to the Antarctica, in which we went to the coastal waters of Antarctica, where the continent and the ice in the continent connects with the ocean. So in that cruise, we were trying to understand how much meltwater is produced, what properties does the meltwater have to either promote or inhibit the phytoplankton, and then what are the processes within that coastal environment that make the system rather productive. I think Scripps is a great place to work because of the people that work here. Everyone is doing something interesting and it's fun to learn in areas that you will never do anything, but just learning about it is fun.